We've asked them to use, and they did, the WaterWise garden techniques using xeriscape principles, and those students installed the plant material. For those of you who might not be familiar with xeriscape principles, when I say that, that includes really selecting native plant material, using extra mulching, going with drip irrigation, a lot of good landscape techniques. We've been involved at Spartanburg Water in creating WaterWise gardens at other locations around the county. And this is, in fact, our third location, and we're very excited that it is going to be used as a classroom, outdoor classroom by students, and it's open to the public. And it's teaching people that you can have a beautiful landscaped area that uses water wisely.